Chandler Young?
Yes?
Our mutual friend told me to meet you here. Captain Tom Everett, United States Marine Corps, item 5-8, Company A, retired.
Expecting someone with some sort of vehicle, but not this.
Yeah. Well, think about it. Your objective is to surveil a target operating in the construction business. What could be better suited for this type of covert recon than a barf wagon? Order something.
I'm really not that hungry.
Typical. Might I remind you that sacrifice is the key to the survival of your country? Or in this case, your country club.
All right, then give me a cheese sandwich.
Don't have it.
I'll have a tuna on whole wheat.
Don't have it. No. I think you'll be ordering number 6. Fiesta burrito with chili and eggs.
Just exactly what is your military background?
Oh, I had 15 years in. Covert stuff, mainly. Recon, LERP, special ops. Most of the details of my assignments are still classified, so I really can't go into it without compromising elements of our foreign policy. But it was mainly demolition work of an interpersonal nature. Then there was that damn bureaucratic snafu in the NAM, and I ended up in a VA mental facility. Typical.
Yeah, so typical. I can then assume our friend will be discouraged from any further involvement with Bushwood Country Club.
Are we talking discouraged with extreme prejudice?
I'm afraid we already tried extreme prejudice. It didn't work.
No. I meant, do you want him terminated?
The less I know about that, the better.
Good. That's my policy exactly. That way, when we're captured and they put the 12-volt car battery to our testicles, which can, does, and has happened, we can honestly say we're completely ignorant of the subject. Should we swear a blood oath on it or something?
I don't think that will be necessary, Captain Everett.
Okay. From now on, in future communications, you'll refer to me as Mr. Sanderson, and I will refer to you as Mrs. Esterhouse.
Fine. Well, I guess that's it then. Oh, Mr. Sanderson.
Goodbye, Mrs. Esterhouse.